Okay, shh, be very quiet. I'm gonna go through the office and see who is going to the party, because I know some of you are waiting to know who's gonna be there before you RSVP, so shh, come on. Joe, are you going to the party?
Why would I miss it?
What are you gonna wear?
Of course.
What are you gonna wear?
A suit.
Oh, good, good, good. Loretta, are you going to the party?
Yes.
What are you missing? Do you know what you're wearing?
Yes.
Oh, a really quick question for you. Are you guys going to the party?
Yes.
Yes, we're going to the party.
Do you know what you're wearing?
No, I'm panicked over that.
You know, like 11 days to the Super Bowl.
Yes.
And I just want to ask you, are you going to the party?
Absolutely.
Awesome. Do you know what you're wearing?
Yes, I do.
Okay, real quiet, because these girls are in here talking about what they're wearing to the party. Hi, guys. How are you?
Hey, Tracy.
Hey, are you guys going to the party?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Do you know what you're wearing?
A girdle.
What's that? Hey, Susan, real quick before you go in your meeting, are you going to the party?
What party?
What party? The party down at the Maverick, the Super Bowl preview party.
When is
party.
It?
You don't know about the party?
No.
He didn't tell
I'm
you
always it? The last one to know. Tell me.
Okay. For all those that are just like Susan and didn't read their email and aren't in the know about the party, here's what you need to know. Go see your sales manager. We're having a big Century 21 blowout Super Bowl party Thursday, February 2nd. That's just a little over a week away at the Maverick downtown. See your manager. Get your RSVP in. You got to go online to register. And just remember, if you have an RSVP and you don't bring your ticket to the door, there'll be bouncers there and you can't get in. They won't let you in. You know, it's the Super Bowl.